Simula ako mag-scoring noong 2006, but it was a collaboration with my band, Makiling. Yung first solo scoring project ko started 2008, yung indie film na Colorete. Yan ang aking first solo scoring project for Cinema One Productions. Tapos nanalo rin siya ng, nanalo rin agad na best musical scoring sa Cinema One Awards. Swerte. After that, tuloy-tuloy na, puro indie films, commercials. Pero, sa scoring lang yon. I've been a musician for more than 15 years na. So, yung scoring kasi, parang ano yan eh, parang it's a specialization. Di ba, meron mga singers, songwriter. Pag sa composer, anong klaseng composer? Although, gumagawa rin ako ng mga songs for plays, ang gusto kong i-focus is film scoring. Kasi film scoring is very exciting, marami kang pwedeng gawin, at isa siya sa mga pinaka-stable financially para sa mga composers.
I just got an email from a producer.
And he's asking how much I would charge for a 90-second video, commercial or clip. Yung family ko kasi, musicians na kami, yung family namin, nagsimula yan sa lolo ko sa Tuhod, si Ladislao Bonus. Siya yung nag-compose ng first Filipino opera. Tapos yung sumunod sa kanya, ang pinaka-notable, of course, yung grandfather ko, si Felipe Padilla de Leon, who is also national artist for music. Ang mga kilalang gawa niya is yung mga kinakanta natin palagi pag Pasko, yung Payapang Daigdig, Noche Buena at saka Pasko na naman. Itong software na to, meron na siyang mga preset sounds na pipiliin mo na lang. All you have to do is compose the music. So, hindi mo na lang kailangan isulat sa music sheet. Although, pwede rin kung kailangan mong pabasa sa ibang musician. But, generally, hindi ko na ginagawa yun. Yung first mainstream film ko is Mamarazzi. Directed by Joel Lamangan. Full-blown na ito. Mainstream film na talagang pop and comedy, mainstream comedy film na ibang-iba sa mga indie films. Medyo iba rin yung disiplina pagdating sa mainstream dahil talagang maraming hihingin sa'yo yung producer, pati yung director. So, kailangan ibigay mo lahat ito agad in a very short span of time.